On average, about 96 elephants a day are hunted for their ivory, which is still used in jewelry and other decorative objects. Elephants are keystone species, which means that they lead the entire ecosystem. So if there's no more elephants, it would be a catastrophe. I can't even imagine. I've never actually seen an elephant in the wild, and so the experience of going to zoos is what has made me what I am today. I know that this is maybe the only opportunity that the next generation has to see an elephant, so I want to make sure that they can see elephants that are provided the best care possible. The easiest way to monitor animal behavior is through behavioral observations. We started collecting data to see how they were utilizing their old space. So we collected both daytime and nighttime data and how they were socially integrating. And we've continued that study now for 8 years. In addition, we've added the RFID, the radio frequency identification project.
There's a tag inside this bracelet, which has sensors out in our south habitat that allows us to be able to track their movement. He's been wearing a bracelet for about 4 years. She's our oldest elephant. She is 40 years old, and she's also our biggest elephant at 10,000 pounds. She's choosing to come, and she's choosing to participate because she finds this experience rewarding. I just let her know I'm here, and then she's gonna ask her to lift her foot up, and I will put the bracelet on her ankle.
The RFID technology allows us to see what they're doing 24/7. The data itself is sort of overwhelming. So that's actually where the Microsoft Power BI solutions have been really helpful, because as human beings, we tend to be more visually oriented. And now I can look at 4 years worth of data, and with Power BI, I can do in one day what it used to take me maybe 6 months. My goal is to have happy elephants, and this technology has been really helpful for the elephant keeper staff to see who goes to bed first, who walks the most, and how things are changing over time. We can make decisions a lot quicker on how to improve the care of the elephants. Tell the elephants what I do, I would tell them how important they are to me, and that research that's done in zoos provides more information so that we can help elephants in the wild.
We just want them to know that we want what's best for them. We want to take care of them. We want them to know that we love them.